We were all packed up and heading out to Zanzibar on the ferry from Dar es Salaam. Karin caught a snooze before we hit the island.
So we're on the island!
Just arrived, fresh off the boat in Zanzibar.
Looking forward.
Yeah, so let's go and get lost in Stone Town.
And we did get lost multiple times, which was quite a pleasure discovering Stone Town. So one of Karin's favorite things is the
Asanta. Wait, that's not the whole sentence. Asanta. No. Nakata juicy imbili zamua. No, but is it Nakata?
Nakata
juicy imbili zamua. Two cups of sugarcane juice, please.
Yes, sir. What I wanted to say is Karin's favorite thing is the sugarcane juice.
We are at the Fodormani market, looking for food. I really like the street food here, especially the Zanzibar burgers, the sugarcane juice, and everything is fresh here. So, yeah.
And the seafood looks delicious, but can be quite tough, so be warned.
Mm-hmm.
Don't necessarily to buy the octopus or the shellfish.
Yeah.
The scallops, etc.
The scallops was a bit tough.
Yeah.
So far the Zanzibar burgers is very nice, and I also like the red wine from South Africa.
That you can't find on the street. But
yes.
She did find a restaurant where you can get some bonus prawns from South Africa.
Yes.
She always manages to find a restaurant where you can get some red wine. So yeah, something to put on your bucket list is the street food in Stone Town, Zanzibar. While in Zanzibar, we also had the opportunity to meet up with old friends from Cape Town, chill while they play music, and catch a bit of a boogie on the beach. How's it, guys? So we have just arrived at Mawemba on the northeast coast of Zanzibar.
We are extremely excited, and we've decided that we're gonna complete our diving here. So we're gonna do four dives at the Memba Atoll, and yeah, it doesn't look very windy. So thumbs up.
Yeah,
hold your thumbs for now.
Much less wind than in Stone Town.
Yeah.
Although
very excited.
This should be the more windy part.
Yes.
We've had some feedback that we should be more excited and more energetic. So Karin is very excited.
Yes.
Another damage report from the road. My wheelchair broke again at the same spot. So after a lovely week of diving on the east coast, chilling on the beach, working on our tan, we are heading back to Stone Town.
Yeah. Do a bit of admin.
Found a welder that can hopefully weld aluminium. So we I've asked the taxi driver to take us there. So let's see how quickly we can get my chair fixed. In Zambia, it took from the afternoon 3 o'clock till the next day at about 12 o'clock. My chair broke this morning in the toilet at about 8 o'clock. And it is now around 12 o'clock. So let's see. It's fixed. All done.
Yeah, we are very lucky. It only took 5 hours from point of breakage to
point of repair.
Repair. Well done.
Thank you, people from Zanzibar. Great help. You're amazing.
Next time on Fellas on Four Wheels, we head back to mainland Tanzania and get reunited with Fudu, our Toyota Hilux 4x4. Please remember to hit that subscribe button. If you would like to support us on Patreon, go to www.patreon.com/fearlessonfourwheels. Click the Become a Patreon button on the top right, then select your pledge amount, or you can enter your own amount. After that, all you have to do is select a payment method, which could be PayPal or credit card. It's easy as that. All pledges are appreciated. Thank you for your support.